Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I just want to share with you a few ideas for activities that kids can do. It's really simple, very cost efficient, and it's most of the things that you may have at home already. So here we go. I call all these activities busy bins. So the first one I have here is the busy bins with items, little foam cubes, pom-poms, and the pom-poms I got it from the Dollar Tree, and you just get any bin that you want, and then you get pom-poms, and then you just have little toys or little utensils for the kids to use, and just give them this. This is more for younger ages, maybe from 2-3 years old. You just have to watch them if they're really young, that they don't put anything in their mouth. So for this activity, this bin is like phones and pom-pom, whatever safe items you can find for them to use is also good. The next bin that I have, it's just the same bin. I just put rice here. So with this, you can put rice, you can put beans, you can put rice, you can put beans, noodles, whatever you can find. This here, I have rice and beans, black-eyed peas. So you, again, you just get the beans, you get the rice, and you give them little utensils or little bowls or some of their little toys for them to use, and they have fun playing with this and they really enjoy it. And what I usually do is just put a table cover, something to cover the floor. I usually use a table cover, a plastic table cover, which you can also get from the Dollar Tree, so that whatever mess they make gets on it instead of on your floors. So it's pretty easy, and it's so fun for them because the feel of, you know, the rice or the beans or whatever you have in there, the feel of that is good for them. And they play a lot of, they use this to play pretend. And so it really helps them to learn as they're playing. The next bin that I have is the water bins. This is one of my son's favorite bins that we do. I usually pour water. You can use bins or big bowls, whatever you have. Just put water in it. Sometimes I even put a little soap to make bubbles. Sometimes if you have food coloring, you can put it in it to change the color of the water. And they love it. They can play. They can play with this for so, like, for about an hour or so. My son can play with this for about 2 hours or so. So it's just so fun for them. And when it's in the summertime, you can just put it outside for them to play with. And you just put the water in the bowls or bins, whatever you have, and just put it outside, and they have so much fun with this. So these are the three bin activities that I have to share with you today. I mean, you can do so much with this. Whatever you have at hand, you can put it in bins for them to play with. I usually do this whilst I'm cooking or busy in the kitchen or sewing or whatever I'm doing, and then they get to do the activities too. So this is so much fun for the kids. So I hope this helps you and that you found this video useful and helpful. Please go ahead and give thumbs up, like the video, share, comment. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next time we meet again. Bye.
Bye, everybody.